Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Like you can see, I'm in Gacha Club right now, and you can see that the characters of the Afton Family look a little different. So yeah, I changed the characters a bit. Mostly the hair. So my own character doesn't have much change, just the add a bit of that little cute ponytail there. And that's about it. You won't always see the ponytail though, because my character likes her hair down, so that ponytail will be there sometimes, and sometimes it won't. And then next we have Elizabeth. I added a little bit more accessories. I added another bow. I gave her these little kind of nets on her for like a glove, and then I gave her this dark hand that'll come in later in the story. Then I added a bandage, and then I added a little microphone thing that comes from Circus Baby. I also made her hair darker in one part, lighter on one part, and then I got rid of the purple, and then I turned it into a lavender color. So now all the characters that had purple, now they will, it'll be more of a lavender. Then we have Mike, made his hair longer, and that's really it. I also changed some of the hair color just a bit to make it lighter and darker in certain places. And I think it looks really cool. I didn't change much. And I actually will add something that I forgot to add. Wires. Usually these wires will hang out when Ennard is inside of Mike and is uncomfortable or something like that, and he'll have his wires sticking out. And as you can see right there, that would be his wires. And then there's CC. I changed his pose a bit so that you could see more, but I changed the hair just a bit because I thought it would make it because there's sometimes where I think OCC darker hair, OCC, but then I think OCC lighter hair, so I kind of combined the two, and he now has like a light into dark, and so now all the Aftons have lighter parts and darker parts. I think that's cool, especially with the mix of the mom's hair and the dad's hair, them both having dark and light hair. So, well, not both of them have dark and light hair, but one has lighter hair and the other one has darker, so I kind of put that into their kids and have them both have dark and light, and they all have a bit of purple in their hair. So that was the couple of changes I made to the Afton Family kids, and Afton Family reunion will probably be out by the end of the week, maybe. Also, the video I was supposed to make will be out by the end of the day, definitely. So I hope you're having a good day, night, afternoon, or evening, and we will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Also, I forgot something. So Ennard has five different kind of settings. He has the soul, which is the older soul, Noah, and then there's the younger soul, Mason. Then there's the, I guess you could say, really hated hater, Ennard, who basically hates everyone except for a couple people. I'm not going to name them because there's still quite a bit. Then there's Program Ennard, which is the programmed Ennard, and he's a like robot, like how they're supposed to be programmed, since the souls and the programs are different. They're not the same thing. And so there's Program Ennard. Not going to see him too much. Then there's another Ennard, which doesn't exactly like Michael, but doesn't hate him or dislike him. So just kind of there. He also, the hater, the one that he basically hates everyone, calls Michael skin suit. Same with the other Ennard, basically Mason, Noah, and Program Ennard, they don't call him that because it's kind of rude. And they're all different, and they're all different personalities. Most of the Ennard that you'll mostly see is Mason Ennard, the kid, who's about 4. And usually if you see Noah, you'll see him in his form where he's a human, or he'll be using an illusion disc to look like a human. Because another thing is that the Afton family will change different into different forms at different times, so they'll and they can't stop that, and they can't change what they look like, so they'll use illusion discs, so whenever entered cannot be regular. So when Noah can't just be human, he'll turn into entered, and he'll turn he'll basically use an illusion disc. And so that's it for the video, and see you guys in the next one. Bye.